Okay.
And this is the Millennial Treatment. And today we're going to be reacting to Anita featuring
fighting
Anita featuring Maluma in a song titled Seem Oh Now. So sorry if I completely butchered that. But I think it was just on me that probably means yes or no. So I'm really excited to listen to this. We are Maluma fans. We are evidently, clearly,
Anita
fans. So I know that we're going to go into something great.
And before we start, thank you to whoever recommended this. Don't have the username on me, but thank you. And thank you to everyone who's watching from Brazil.
Yes, we see you.
We see you and we want to come to you. So we'll start a GoFundMe.
We're playing a world tour to Brazil.
We're going to do a meet and greet world tour with all five of you fans, so thank you.
Alright, so let's get started.
Anita wants me to shake my ass every time. Yes. She's fucking gorgeous. Can we just say that for the 100th time? And this outfit. She does a lot of ass shaking. Have you noticed that?
Yeah.
She just like twerks. Not now, bud. I love their voices complement each other so well. Maluma's voice is so distinctive. I love their voices. Those hoops. I heard they kissed.
Oh.
I think they're getting to it.
Casino.
The colors though, I like the colors,
yes.
The contrast, the video.
The difference in like the setting.
Yeah.
That gold wall.
Oh, that?
Wait. Oh, no.
There it is. Again, I love their voices together. I think this is a good pairing. I like it a lot. They really like each other, apparently.
Yeah,
they're making
really,
out.
Yeah.
How do y'all feel about them dating? Are they dating? They're not dating. What if they did?
I don't think they did.
True. Enrique! That's so weird. This is the fourth time I see her shake her ass in the camera. In this video. Okay, girl serving looks at the end.
Right?
I'll just get right to it. That's another 4 for me for Anita. She's not below a 4 for me at all. Like, she's good.
I really like this duet collaboration. I really do like it. I think that they pair very well. I like the music video. I would listen to it.
Yeah.
I see it playing everywhere.
It's a banger,
yeah,
for sure.
I really like it. I would give it yay.
like, I would love to see her in concert. Just because...
Yeah, I really think she would really have a little.
That's what I'm saying. Like, I feel like I would not stop shaking my ass. Like, guaranteed, I wouldn't stop dancing. Yeah. Like, that's what I like about her. I have loved every single song. But you know what? I kind of want to hear a stripped-down version of Anita. Just, like, I want to hear her do, like, a ballad or... Something to really showcase her voice.
Yeah. I'm definitely for that. I would like to see that. And like I said in the previous video, I really... Maybe we... There are songs like that, like the original, like the music that came out.
Oh, like back
with.
In... Yeah.
Yeah, like back in the day. So I am going to check it out.
Or let us know if I'm in.
Yeah.
We can react
send them,
to it.
Send them our way. We really would like to know. You guys as fans, like, you've probably been there longer. Yeah, of course, been there longer than we have, because we literally just discovered her like half a week ago. So yeah, if you guys want to,
So, two thumbs up?
Two thumbs up.
Alright. So remember, you know what to do. Like, comment, subscribe, share.
Yes, we are the MQ
on all our social media. And we're gonna sign off now.
I'm Marissa.
And I'm Enrique.
Bye. Obrigada.